with my swing blade in my hand, as I looked across the land and thought of all the places that I'd been, of that old house that I call home, where I'd always been alone, and of that weedy grave that held my dearest kin.
And as I cut the weeds from o'er my father's grave, I swore no child I bore would be a slave.
The old house was just a shell. There were weeds around the well. And I touched that rusty hinge that held no door. Oh, the roof was caving in. It was always sort of thin. And I found that place that the ash pan burnt the floor.
And as I cut the weeds from o'er my father's grave, I swore no child I bore would be a slave.
I thought of all the glad and the good times that I had, with my pockets full of purple plums each fall. When the yard was wide and clean, and the grass was short and green, now the underbrush has laid its claim to all.
And as I cut the weeds from o'er my father's grave, I swore no child I bore would be a slave.
I learned of violence done by my mother's brother's son. Was it hate or hurt that held the hand to knife? Oh, it was trouble in the mine. Guess that's the only kind could make my cousin try to take his father's life.
And as I cut the weeds from o'er my father's grave, I swore no child I bore would be a slave.
It made me feel so bad, lost the best friend that I had, and I didn't get to hear the preacher pray. Yes, and I was only 8, no, I can't recall the date, nor the reason I was late, but a funeral just can't wait. When I got to the church, they were rolling him away.
And as I cut the leaves from o'er my father's grave, I swore no child I bore would be a slave.